Hello children, happy morning. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back. Today we are going to learn about English subject. Today we are going to learn about alphabet. Mama is for son and baby is for son. What is this children? You can see in the sky. Yes or no? Yes. This is a sun. S for sun. What is this children? This is a swan. This is a swan. S for swan. What is this children? S for sow. S for sow. Now, how to press mama S for sun? Look here. Join the dot. Go down slowly, slowly. Make it half curve. Then go down, make it again half curve. This is called mama H for sun. Mama H for swan. Mama H for so. Now, how to press baby H for sun? Look here. Join the dot. Make it half curve. Then go down slowly, slowly. Make it again half curve. This is called baby S for swan. Baby S for sun. Baby S for so. Now children, how to write in red to blue? Mama S for sun. Look here. Touch red to blue. Touch red to blue. Write red to blue like mama S for sun. Make it half curve. Then again make it half curve. This is called mama S for swan. Write again one more time. Touch red to blue line. Make it half curve. Then again half curve. Touch red to blue line. This is called mama S for sun. Now how to write baby S for sun? Look here. Touch blue to blue line. Baby S for sun, write in blue to blue line. Touch blue to blue line. Make it half curve. Then again half curve. This is called baby S for sun. Write again one more time. Half curve. Then again half curve. This is called baby S for sun. Baby S for sun. Baby S for so. Baby S for snake. So children, you can understand. So complete term one book. Mama S for sun, baby S for sun, and complete in alphabet writing book page number 48 and 49. Thank you.